And so I realized that what needed to happen wasn't that folks needed to be inspired. It wasn't that folks needed to be given tools or techniques or any of that. What they needed was to be outed as entrepreneurs. And that's what we do, right? We go out and we find people like Brian McKinnon, who's an amazing entrepreneur. If you haven't met him, I highly recommend him.